Pinfish or catfish? Oh, snapper. Think that guy's 10? Not quite 10. Ah, that's a nice one. Oh, man. No. What do you want that? What you do? All right, throw him in there. Huh? Oh man, this reel's not fast enough. Órale. Here we go.
Yeah, that's a good looking mangrove right there.
Oh, they were a little bit bigger than this last week.
Yeah. That's what, about 7 or 8?
Almost, yeah. Oh, they were much bigger than this last time.
Yeah.
But I mean, they'll add up.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, they do.
They eat good.
They're awesome.
Check out that boat over there.
Yeah, 3 motors. No, I'm busy. You gotta get some water in that bucket.
It's one of those engines that's about 30 grand.
Huh? Just from right there. I'll get it if you want. Watch him. Got one? All right, Captain, what's your name?
Al Parker.
Captain Al Parker. How many sheephead did y'all catch today?
3 limits.
3 limits of sheephead.
15 fish.
With a Reel, what was it?
Reel Solutions.
Reel Solutions out of Port Mansfield.
Yes, sir.
That's a nice grunt right there, too.
Yep. Got a large piggy perch there.
Yeah. Big old grunt.
Yeah, bro. That wanted me to roll it over and go.
Little guy.
Here's the deal. Yeah.
If I took pictures. Oh shit, the whole
little guy. They have this blue line by the eye. I've heard that's how you call a dog snapper. But it's a mangrove.
Quiet. You just cut yourself? Bubba.
These little baby ballyhoos. That's a snapper. Oh, this is a good one. Don't get off, baby. Oh, yeah. That's what's up. See, y'all know where to catch some this size?
Huh?
Some that
there
size?
There you go, that's a good one right there.
I hear there's some big ones around here. Some.
Oh, yeah. We were looking for them today too, but they didn't show up. Caught one of these yesterday.
Yeah, that's a good one right there. Hey, sir! What's that? That's a good one right there. That's a good one, right? Feel the little drag, bend the rod.
I can imagine. Oh, I lost my TV.
There should be plenty. You got one, Mark? Oh, you're hung up? Yeah, there's a lot of crap down there. Oh yeah, that's a keeper. That one's going in the well. Oh no, 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 don't cut my line. Almost accidentally cut my line. It might be a little small. That's the plan. Yeah, man. You put a little piece, you catch little ones. You need a big shrimp to get a big one.
Put one of these on there and drag it around the bottom and see what happens.
We catch them in the oil with just a little piece of shrimp this big. We catch some big ones.
Man, I keep hearing... Oh, thank you, sir. I keep hearing there's some in Rio Hondo, man, but it's been years since I've caught one over there.
Nah, bro.
They're not everywhere.
Yeah, they're not everywhere. You gotta know where to catch them, but we catch some big ones.
Thank you, sir. Mm-hmm. Too small, Tito? Oh, that's a nice one. Oh yeah, that's a nice one. That's what's up. This guy too small or Adam?
That was too small.
When? That's a nice one right there. Look at that guy.
Ow.
Go throw him over there. I done the pliers.
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah, that's a nice one right there. Alright. I'm gonna try that right now.
She thought it was you.
In the arroyo, Chico?
What's that?
He said that they catch him in the arroyo. You got him? Oh, that's a nice one, dude.
How many are y'all allowing?
As many as you want.
As many as you want. There ain't no limit. Get your bags.
That's a nice one. That one right there. How many we got in there? About six now? Not bad. Mangrove snapper fishing. Here at Harbor Bait and Tackle.
Come on, Reds.
Come on, Reds. Behind the Pelican Cove restaurant now. This is a little guy. Go, almost there. Almost there. There you go. Who caught them? He's telling me this is a big from Fangrove. Yes! Woo! Watcha? That's what's up. Eight snappers, not bad. We were fishing behind the Pelican's Cove restaurant and the Harbor Bait and Tackle earlier. I'm on Reds.